In a wondrous place known as the Hundred Acre Wood is a bear named Winnie the Pooh, who has had many grand adventures. And if I am correct, I believe we have just enough time to see one. One day, Pooh gathered with his friends, Rabbit, Piglet, and Roo, on the old wooden bridge to race their poo sticks in the river below.
All right now. Now the first stick to pass all the way under the bridge wins. Now on your marks, get set, go!
I can see mine! I win! I win!
Can you see yours, Pooh?
No, I expect my stick's stuck.
Mine's a sort of grayish one.
Yes, that's what I can see. It's coming over to my side.
Come on, stick! Stick! Stick!
Are you sure it's mine?
It's a big gray one. Here it comes. A very big gray.
Oh, no, no. It isn't. It's
Eeyore.
Don't pay any attention to me.
Eeyore, what are you doing down there?
Give you three guesses.
Fishing.
Wrong.
Going for a sail?
Wrong again.
Waiting for somebody to, help you out of the river?
That's right.
I've got an idea. If we all threw stones and things into the river on one side of Eeyore, the stones would make waves, and the waves would wash them to the other side.
That's a very good idea. I'm glad we thought of it, Pooh. Pooh, I think a little to the left, Pooh. No, to the right, yes. Are you ready?
Ready.
One, two, now!
Oh, dear. Perhaps it wasn't such a very good idea after all.
There he is! Your plan worked, Pooh!
Everyone was very relieved to see Eeyore safely out of the water. So, to celebrate, they all gathered on the old bridge to race their poo sticks. Good friends together, all having good fun on another day in the Hundred Acre Wood.